finest words at the end of his nose.
Where are you meeting him?
Here by these streams. And his favorite food is owl ice cream.
Owl ice cream, tweet, woo. Goodbye, little mouse.
And away owl flew.
Silly old owl, doesn't he know there's no such thing as a gruffalo?
On went the mouse to the deep, dark wood. A snake saw the mouse, and the mouse looked good.
Where are you meeting him?
Oi. Hey.
Where are you going to, little brown mouse? Come for a feast in my log pile house.
It's wonderfully good of you, snake, but no, I'm having a feast with a gruffalo.
A gruffalo? What's a gruffalo?
A gruffalo, why didn't you know? His eyes are orange. His tongue is black. He has purple wrinkles all over his back.
Where are you meeting him?
Here by this lake. And his favorite food is scrambled snakes.
Scrambled snake, it's time I hit. Goodbye, little mouse.
And away snake flit.
Silly old snake, doesn't he know there's no such thing as a But who is this creature with terrible tusks and terrible claws? And terrible teeth in his terrible jaws. He has knobbly knees and turnout toes and a poisonous wart at the end of his nose. His eyes are orange. His tongue is black. He has purple wrinkles all over his back. Oh, help! Oh, no! It's Gruffalo!
My favorite food.
The gruffalo said.
You'll taste good on a slice on a bread.
Good,
said the mouse.
Don't call me good. I'm the scariest creature in this wood. Just walk behind me and soon you'll see everyone is afraid of me.
All right,
said the gruffalo, bursting with laughter.
You go ahead and I'll follow after.
They walk and walk till the gruffalo say,
I hear a hiss in the leaf ahead.
It's snake,
said the mouse.
Why, snake? Hello.
Snake took one look at the gruffalo.
Oh, gums!
He say,
goodbye, little mouse.
And off he slid to his log pine house.
You see?
Said the mouse.
I told you so.
Amazing,
said the gruffalo.
They walked some more till gruffalo said,
I hear a hole in a tree ahead.
It's owl,
said the mouse.
Why, hello.
Owl took one look at the gruffalo.
Oh, dear,
he said.
Goodbye, little mouse.
And off he flew to his treetop house.
You see,
said the mouse.
I told you so.
Astounding,
said the gruffalo.
You walk some more till the gruffalo say,
I hear feet on a path ahead.
It's fox,
said the mouse.
Why, fox, hello.
Fox took one look at the gruffalo.
Oh, help,
he say.
Goodbye, little mouse.
And Huffy ran to his underground house.
Well, gruffalo,
said the mouse.
You see, everyone is afraid of me.
But now my tummy is beginning to rumble.
And my favorite food is gruffalo crumble.
Gruffalo crumble!
The gruffalo said, and quick as the wind, he turned and fled.
All was quiet in the deep, dark wood. A mouse found a nut, and the nut was good.